The biggest lesson I learned this year is not to force anything. Conversations, friendships, relationships, attention, love. Anything forced is just not worth fighting for. Whatever flows.